Sugar on the Top of the Pops 2 Stone Special. Here's Keith.
Brown Sugar, basically all Mick, I think it was one of the first rock and roll that Mick wrote by himself.